Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2 for the PC. I'm your host, RES2484. Okay, here's the deal, folks. Okay, well, I started recording this, and for some reason my computer decided to restart itself at random. So I completely lost that fucking video. I tried playing it on Windows Media Player, and it just ain't, the same file's corrupted because it was interrupted. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. So pretty much all I did was I was going from wherever I was starting at. I think I was in it's either Milano or something like that. To right now I'm at this gas station. So I do apologize if that was cut out. So I'm just gonna have to start over from here, so hopefully this computer doesn't fuck up, because I'm about to throw out the goddamn window, because I hate when that happens. So, how's everybody doing? that's fucking upsetting. So how is everybody? It's been about a month or so since I recorded something, so I decided, okay, well, I'm going to record something, and I was like, I know what to record. I was like, I got a shitload of Diablo videos that I recorded, like, right a few days before Thanksgiving. It was like, what, almost, like three weeks ago or something like that. But yeah, so... Yeah, it's been a while since my last broadcast, or my last video recording session. So I decided to take this video, kind of explain what's been happening in the past few weeks, my future plans for the channel. I'm planning to do some. I'm planning to do the Luxor series on here, so that's a little too fast. So I'm gonna do the Luxor series on here. If you don't realize what the, if you don't know what the Luxor series is, it's a match 3 game, arcade game, and pretty much what it is that these line of colored spheres comes across this preset track in these different areas, and your goal is to match. I think it's like three or more. Yes, it's three or more of the same colored sphere. And you've got to destroy all the spheres before it reaches the so-called end of the track. Which is, in Luxor, it's marked by a pyramid, usually. So that's obviously the goal of the game. Now, you get other power-ups and stuff, which I will show you along the way, but, I'll be doing that series starting next year. Got this one, the rest of Diablo 3, gotta do the Reaper of Souls, which I probably will do sometime next year. Probably not until my birthday, which will be May. So that's probably gonna be something I'm gonna be doing in May. So so there's that. So I moved into my new apartment, which is very nice. So I moved the computer. It's back in my room now, so I'm gonna be able to do a video at least once a week. So this particular video, why this truck is having so much trouble going up the hill. Okay. Alright then. So, yeah, just give me just a second. I'm going to have to... Okay. I've actually gotten quite good at that. Alright, so we got ourselves off the tellway here, so we're heading. I wish I knew where we were going. I guess I can look that up. Well. Okay, okay. So you can go to either one of these. It doesn't really matter. You can go in both. Problem with these is you really gotta get right on this. 24 euros. Alright. So yeah, well, looks like this video is gonna I thought it was gonna be longer than expected, but yeah. My computer decided to be a little bit of a douche and just shut down on me. Because it had to do some sort of upgrade or something, I don't know, updates or something. So, it completely fucked up my entire recording, so. Yeah, that's always lovely. Okay. So yeah, I mean, it's pretty nice now. Moving's out of the way. Thanksgiving was, it was okay. I had to work Thanksgiving, so. Yeah, that kind of sucked, but. Oh man, I got me some money, though. I get paid holiday pay, plus I get, like, paid time and a half for my, for the, hours that I work there, so that lies in turn. So I'm just gonna go ahead and stop. But yeah. So yeah, some pretty sweet pay there. And also the day after Thanksgiving I was paid too, because that's considered a holiday where I work. So all in all, it's pretty nice. I mean, I could definitely use the money, because this move completely drained my bank account. So so yeah, it's that's. Oh, we're going to Verona. Okay. I think Verona. Isn't that a name of a car as well? I think it's the name of a car. I know. I think Suzuki made it for a little while. I don't think they make it anymore, but I think didn't they make? I guess one they made it Verona. It's like some sort of intermediate class car or something, mid-sized sedan. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Well, we've already arrived at the destination. Okay, well, so we have arrived at our destination. Now, I normally skip this part, but, this is just a simple back end, so I am actually get the extra bonus points. What the fuck? Why the hell it rolled back like that? Oh, this is easy. Yes. Wow. Alright, so alright, since well, because of the issues that I've had with the first attempt at recording this, I'm gonna go ahead and I gotta go and get my truck repaired. So as I do that, I'm gonna go get my truck repaired, and then we're gonna be sitting in. I'm gonna talk to y'all for a few minutes about some other stuff. I think it's over there. Oh, this is not it. Oh, don't stop. It's very hard to make that fucking turn. Alright. See, service. 806 dollars. Okay. All right. Oh, son, give me a new transmission in this thing. A Blowtech 5. That and the transmission. What about 32,000? 32,000 euros? Okay, Blowtech 5. Okay, now. All right, so it looks like we got a couple upgrades. So I want to update the transmission and the engine in this truck and get all the stuff done for it. So let's go ahead and get at it there. Oh, shit. All right, well, let's go ahead and go back to where we were. Let's hopefully not hit anything. And then I'm probably gonna go ahead and call it there, and then I'm probably gonna just do some brief brief talking. Damn, this is. Damn. Oh, I gotta watch myself here. Okay, alright then. Well, that's just where I'm gonna stop for right now. So okay. Sum everything up for what we're doing. First of all, I'll be continuing on with this game at least once a week. I'll try to do two this week. Just to kind of catch up on things, but at least it could be at least once a week. I'll be updating my channel. Then afterwards, I don't know. It just depends from there. Also Diablo 3. I'm gonna update probably not going to update that again until Christmas. So, that's just going to be kind of like a, you know, like a holiday thing. So, once the holidays are over, I'll turn to regular LP, and then, you know, that's just a better way for me to organize it. So, that's what we're going to do with that one. So, okay, for next year, I plan to do, Euro Truck, well, I'll be doing the expansion pack for this game. I'll also be doing the Luxar series, which is it's a match 3 game, which I'll be doing as well. And I'll also be looking into some other games I might be, see if I can try to find some different games to put on here. I might show off Sim Tower and Ute Tower and do something with Sim City, but Sim City, I'm still trying to work out how I want to do that game. That's going to be a once-in-a-while type thing. So, that's all I really have for right now. So, yeah, that's that. So, as always, I appreciate y'all for watching, and I will see y'all next time.